Let's learn. The horse and the snail. One morning the horse and the snail met. The horse made fun of how the snail walked. This made the snail very angry. He decided to run a race with the horse. The snail walked slowly, but walked and walked. He did not look back. The horse laughed. He could easily beat the snail, the horse thought. He ran for a while. He saw the snail far behind him. He rested under a mango tree. Soon he fell asleep. The snail walked past the horse. He did not rest. When the horse woke up, he ran as fast as he could. But the snail was the first at the finish line. 1. The horse and the snail met one blank. A. Afternoon. B. Morning. C. Evening. 2. The horse made fun of how the snail blank. A. Laughed. B. Sang. C. Walked. 3. The snail was very blank. A. Pleased. B. Angry. C. Happy. 4. They decided to blank. A. Quarrel. B. Run a race. C. Never to meet again. 5. The snail walked blank. A. Fast. B. Beautifully. C. Slowly. 6. The horse thought that the snail could beat him. A. Yes. B. No. C. Perhaps. 7. The horse rested under a blank. A. Banana tree. B. Kamato tree. C. A mango tree. 8. What did the snail do? A. He rested. B. He walked and walked. C. He laughed at the horse. 9. What did the horse do? A. He slept. B. He walked slowly. C. He won the race. 10. Did the snail win the race? A. Yes. B. No. C. Perhaps. Thank you.